Hi there, it's Sophia from MacKeeper. In this video, I'll show you how easy it is to check and free up essential space on your Mac startup disk. Subscribe to our channel for more great tips. How to check the free space on your startup disk. Click the Apple logo in the top left corner of your screen. Select About This Mac. Hit Storage and wait for the chart to load. Hover your cursor over the chart to find out how much space each category is using. How to free up space on your Mac startup disk. Here are all the best methods of freeing up your startup disk. Empty the Trash and Downloads folder. Open Finder and select Go, Downloads from the top menu. Move any files you don't need to the trash. Open the trash from the dock and click Empty. Get rid of Time Machine snapshots. If you haven't done a backup for a while, your Mac will save numerous Time Machine snapshots to your startup disk. To get rid of them, you should make a backup to transfer these snapshots to your external drive. All you need to do is connect your external Time Machine drive. Then go to System Preferences, Time Machine, Backup Now. Uninstall apps you don't use anymore. Open the Finder. Go to the top menu and select Go, Applications, to view all the installed apps. Check if there are any apps you don't use anymore. You can uninstall using these methods. You can simply drag any unwanted apps to the trash folder. The problem with this method is that it often leaves lots of hidden files in the system and library folders, so still takes up space. Alternatively, you can use MacKeeper to completely uninstall an app along with its leftover files in one go. Upload or export your largest files. There are two ways to do this. To export files to an external storage drive, connect your external drive. Then drag the relevant files onto it using Finder. Once the Finder finishes copying your files, you can safely delete these files from your Mac. To upload files to the iCloud drive, go to System Preferences, Apple ID, and select iCloud from the sidebar. Open the iCloud Drive Options window and enable Desktop and Documents folders. This will automatically upload all the files from your Desktop and Documents folders to the iCloud Drive. Find and remove duplicate files. It's entirely possible that you've got lots of duplicate files taking up extra space on your Mac. Luckily, it's easy to find and remove these unwanted files with MacKeeper. With just two clicks, Duplicates Finder scans your Mac for duplicate files and removes any you don't need. Clean up unnecessary system files. If you're determined to delete these system files yourself, here are some good places to look. Open the Finder, then select Go. Go to Folder from the top menu bar. Visit the following file paths to look for any caches you can delete. Don't delete any caches with Apple in the name. Now, visit these file paths to remove log files you don't need. For simplicity, it's usually quicker and easier to use MacKeeper's Save Cleanup feature. As this automatically finds and removes any system files. With this function, you can safely delete all unnecessary files without any errors and avoiding issues with your Mac OS. That's all. Any questions? The MacKeeper support team is available for you 24/7. I'm Sophia from MacKeeper. Thanks for watching.